Volunteers are welcome and appreciated. Kim Dudley is an Australian homeopath who is volunteering for 10 weeks. One can enjoy and benefit from the peaceful green surroundings of the clinic and have the satisfaction of offering desperately needed services to the poor.
Extraordinary poverty here. There is an enormous amount of malnutrition and of course a range of tropical diseases that I just wouldn't see at home in Australia. But I think I could say it's some of the most enjoyable 5 weeks I've ever put in. It's very rewarding to offer service, and there's some lovely people to meet, both on staff and patients. I highly recommend to anybody that they might come over and put some time in. They'll find it just tremendous.
So I thought this is a very good idea and a very good opportunity for me to serve the village people.
Our immediate plans for future development are, first of all, the expansion of our clinic building, which is only halfway constructed, even less than half. We have presently only about 7 rooms, which is not yet providing enough room for registration, dispensary or pharmacy, dressings room, laboratory. All this we have yet to construct in the second half of the ground floor. And so we're trying to gather money to do that within the next year or two. At the same time, we'd like to expand our services so that the doctors can treat not only one or a few days a week, but almost daily. And we'd like to expand our village services. That means the nutritional education programs as well as the other village programs, which presently we can only offer once a week due to staff and financial restrictions.